Now I'll explain how to solve the 13th question. See, it is given as 4 by 216 raised to the power 2 by 3, 1 by 256 raised to the power 3 by 4 plus 2 by 243 raised to the power 2 by 5. When these type of sums are given, you can understand that look at this denominator here, it is 3. So try to express 216 in the exponential form with power as 3. Try to express 256 in exponential form with the power of 4 and 243 in the exponential form to the power of 5. This I'll explain how to do. So in your rough work, you can do the prime factorization like this. When you do the prime factorization, see, 216 can be written as 2 cube into 3 cube, which is nothing but 6 cube. Similarly, 256 is written as the product of 8 2s. So we need to express it in the power of 4. So break it like this. So this can be written as 4 power 4. Similarly, 243 can be written as 3 power 5. Now, say I have rewritten like this. 4 by 6 cube to the power 2 by 3, 1 by 4 power 4 to the power 3 by 4 plus 2 by 3 power 5 to the power 2 by 5. So power of power, when you use this, 3 3 will get cancelled. Here 4 4 will get cancelled, 5 5 will get cancelled. So now your workout becomes 4 by 6 square plus 1 by 4 cube plus 2 by 3 square. So this is how it will become. So this can be rewritten as 1 by 9. Now combine this with 2 by 9. So this will be 3 by 9 plus 1 by 64, which is nothing but 1 by 3 plus 1 by 64. Take LCM and finally give your answer.